term intermittent, what is that? Fasting. Intermittent, yes. Thank you, Arthur. Intermittent fasting. Is that the one you're using, Boo? Yes, 24 hours. So it's like once a day food. So are you eating heavy meal as well? Is it with heavy meal or just light? Because for sure once you will eat, then you know, like you cannot eat directly heavy food. Intermittent fasting. Okay, I will study about that. I will try to career, charot. Thank you so much. Thank you. No, it's just, this is just hidden in my closet. Welcome back, Leslie. Thank you so much. Leslie is like Lulu also. But she is more younger than Lulu. Thank you guys. God bless you all. Welcome, welcome. Please like and subscribe. Thank you so much. I am eating cookies in my Arthur, I think Leslie and Lulu is one. Go out from the closet, Leslie. Maybe ants will follow you there. Lulu is 15 years old, as she said. And Leslie is 7. Yes, Leslie, go out from the closet. You are eating cookies there and it's sweet. Then ants will follow you there inside. You are Pisan. Hello, welcome. Thank you so much. Please like and subscribe, guys, for those who are new. Bargov. Hello, Bargov. Thank you so much. I hope I didn't skip anyone to welcome here in my channel. If in case I skip your name, guys, please comment again. At least I can read again your name. How long hair? You want to see my hair? How long is it? I will show you. Just a bra level. It's not too long. I cut that when I went home in Philippines. It's just a bra level. My hair, it's not too long. Thank you so much. God bless. Thank you, Boo. Creative Illusion. Welcome, Creative Illusion. Thank you. Thank you so much. Morafik, why you change your name? I know it's you. Hello, Bashir. Bashir, thank you so much. God bless. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone. God bless us all, guys. Noor Garcia, hello. Welcome, Noor. How are you, Noor? Yes, it's nighttime, Leslie. Here, it's nighttime also. Thank you. Now in Philippines, it's almost 7 o'clock, guys. Almost 7 o'clock in the morning. I came from Philippines, guys, but I'm here now in Bahrain. Living now in Bahrain, but originally from Philippines.